Hey everybody, it's the Cardio Gamer here. I'm back. It's time for me to do some cardio. Work on leveling up my paladin a little bit and talking to you guys in my ASMR voice. So, let's get it done. Alright, I'm going to go back to Shadow Moon Valley here in a bit, but it's time to do some fishing and cooking dailies first. We got to get this done first every day. High priority right here. Alright. Right there and grab that stag eye. And then we'll come back down and see what one they have. The only reason I'm going to do it in this order is because I know that there's nothing else this way for my cooking quest. So I'm going to have to come back down by the cooking quest anyways. And there's a good possibility that the cooking quest will take me right back down there too. Alright, and we're getting closer to being able to afford that epic mount. Getting closer. There we go. Give me a stag eye. There we go, got it on the first kill. Man, this mount's slow. Slow. What are we going to do about that? Fortunately, I know where to go fish later to get all my stuff. There's fish. Yep. I know right where to get those. Sorry, too many sound effects maybe. So, let's see what daily we got. Something from our own, yep. Right here. There's always one down here. Oh, barrel of dark spear rice. What? Say what? I've never seen this daily. It's all throwing me off. I'm like, what the heck is this? I don't even know. Fly over that cooking flame. Stealing dark spear rice. This is an easy one. I've never seen this before. I need to get closer. Taking the dark spear's rice. Oh man. The trolls need rice too. They're members of the horde. About to sneeze. Sorry about that. Allergies. He's got fishing supplies. What's he got? Anything I've never seen? Not really. Have anything special? Alright. I think we need another one. Where are we going to get it? What's that to? Hellfire Peninsula. Another one to Hellfire right there. Alright, here we go. get that stag out. Put the stag out. At least it's skilling up. Just like that. All done. I get to bring the towel. Sand a carp. That one's a rare one, I guess. Or it's just luck of the draw. Who knows? There comes all this junk off. Sell some stuff off. Keep getting closer to that money. That's where it's all going down.
Warm wishes to
you. Get out the shutter room. I'm gonna go refill my coffee. That's what I'm gonna do. Still on the flight path. That's okay. Corium. Fell iron. This makes me wish I had just flown this the hard way. But not really. Alright. See, that's still orange, so really that's not that many. How many is that to get to the 35? So it's about 40. And I'm going to start with those right there. Start with those. Where is all of it? I just flew right over it. I just flew by all that stuff on the way in. And now I can't find any of it. Are you serious? Are we serious? I guess we are. The other one. All right, what do we got to do? Off here. Alright, so we'll head up that way. There'd be a good bit of stuff to do there. Alright. And do a little mining. Gone are the days where I one-shot stuff on non-crits, even. Level slower than me. Part of it could be though that I don't have my gear up to par. Lack of caster plate for blacksmithing doesn't help. Probably gonna hit at least level 72 or 73 or something out here. It's crazy. Mainly because I'm gonna have to do a bunch of dailies. And there's a grind associated with that. Look at that. Look at that. We'll be able to train that next time. Eggs up. Don't mess with me. Kill them pigs. I needed to dig up grubs earlier. I'm gonna bust y'all's eggs now. Don't get very much XP. and I'm not really higher level than them. Seriously. Are y'all serious, bro? Alright, let's do this. All his sons. All right, that one's easy. I might as well. I know this is an essential quest chain. I know for a fact he has to be done. There's some of the chests. We got keys. Let's check it out. I'm out of here. I don't have a target. the cipher of damnation. Turn this in. Knocking these out. Have us killed a bunch of demons. We already know. Thank you. Where's his three sons? Where's his other son? Hey, I'm right by them. I might as well grab some of them. You know? They are kind of right here. Although I have a feeling, I'm hoping he's going to send me in there. And if he does, it'll make my life a little easier. He wants me to go in here. That's exactly what we need. There. It might as well take our time and fly the long way. The reason? Mining. I'm already going to have to go mine a bunch of stuff to make this happen. So, I'm taking the path myself, mining on the way, and hopefully a lot of this stuff that I need to get. This is a time sink, but we need to have some sense about it. fly back to Shattrath. Mine the hell out of everything on the way. Just a little surprised at how slow I'm making money right now. Do need auction house stuff to really make good money. Everything on the way. Because everything still mineable has a skill up for us. Of course, that wasn't mining, it was fishing. Coming along. Not quite as profitable as I had hoped for, but you know what you're gonna do. I know the game's like, you're 71, why aren't you going to Northrend? It's like, we need to have a talk about what it is you think you're doing. Of course, you guys know I interpreted that wrong, right? That iron, I don't need 40, I need 80. They're doubles, see? Actually do whatever those blacksmithing quests might be, because it might actually be important. Not really though, didn't really look that important. Mainly because there's not blacksmith points with it. Okay. Where are we at?
Carl Hector. You come back sometime.
What?
Roma.
food cooking and I can smell it. You guys know what I'm talking about. You know how that goes. You're just like, oh. Rich adamantite. Yeah, what do we got? Just need a bunch of stupid complicated stuff with the disguises. I hate all that. time here. Pretty hard.
I need to get closer.
All right, I might now be at that point to where I'm actually killing all this stuff pretty easy.
Anaria Shola. Salama Ashalanore. Thank you.
I got a forger around here. Anything? Something? Forge, forge, forge.
I have one of a kind.
All right, got that sneezing done. I don't see a forge or anything, so I guess I'm just gonna come in here and log out as soon as I find an inn. Come on, I know y'all got an inn. Do they not have an inn? Are we supposed to get rested XP? Doesn't matter. So log out here and I will talk to you guys next time.